This video will show you how to change the DPI on the Cooler Master MM711 and MM710. We will also include an affiliate link in the description to both mice in case you don't already have one. Any purchases made through our links will earn us a small commission at no extra cost to you. Both the MM711 and MM710 come programmed with a changeable DPI button. The DPI button is located just above the scroll wheel. When changing the DPI on the MM711, the color of the scroll wheel will change. However, this doesn't happen on the MM710. Both mice come with 7 different presets. 400 DPI, which shows as yellow on the MM711. 800 dark blue. 1200 pink. 1600 green. 3200 light blue. 6400 orange. 16000 red. You can also change the DPI level on both mice using the MasterPlus software. A link will be provided below. Once you have the software, open it. Switch to the Performance tab. Here you will notice the 7 previously mentioned levels. Below, there is a drop menu which can be used to switch between the DPI levels. With a level selected, you can change the speed amount. You can change the speed by clicking and dragging the slider. Moving the slider to the left will decrease the sensitivity, and moving it to the right will increase the sensitivity. The mouse sensitivity can also be changed using the input numbers above the slider on the right. Highlight the number and replace it with the DPI you want to use. When one amount is changed, they both will. Alternatively, you can click the link button in the middle to set a different DPI for your horizontal and vertical. The DPI on the left is the horizontal, or left to right sensitivity, and the DPI on the right is the vertical, or up and down sensitivity. Once you have changed the sensitivity, the preset level will also change. Apply to save your settings. The DPI on your Cooler Master MM710 or MM711 will now be changed.